Wow. That makes a nice bit of a difference, isn't it, from the last field. Look at that beautiful meadow. Bird. Just got stabbed by a prickly tree. I always moan about something, don't I? You ever noticed? What a beautiful sight that is.
That is that, what was it called? Something Thorns, can't remember, that was it. That's how close we are to the old footpath we're on. Yeah, what a beautiful field.
I don't know what that wood was called now, I can't remember. Astcote Thorns, that was it.
That.
Right, well, I'm not exactly sure where I'm going now, but I'm going to follow the beaten track, so I think, yeah, I think we're supposed to be going that way. I think they're... Swamp. Look at this.
Isn't it like a swamp?
Sorry, mate. Sounds like he was sneezing. I think that's where we gotta go. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're going through that fence, through that gate there. bench. Someone that's going to love that. How are you getting the church? Churches are such lovely things, aren't they? I think they are. I see them. Makes me happy. In a little village. I was just getting a photo. Well, that's not the main door, is it? Surely. This is a St. Luke's, is it? Whew, that's very worn, isn't it? Look how worn he's... That needs some work, that does. Yeah, that's very worn, all of it. Kept very well back here, is it? I wonder if there's something. This barrier, is it maybe not structurally sound or something? I don't know. That's a shame. I need to sort that out. If that is the problem. Can't let a beautiful place like this go to ruin, can you? There's graves back here, look.
That's a light.
It's supposed to be shining up at the... God, this place is in a bit of a ruin, isn't it? I wouldn't have guessed it from the front, particularly. Is this the... Is this the front, or was that the front? No, it's not used, is it? Oh, look at that.
Need to get Fred Dibner on that. Flipping putting plasters on it, look.
I ain't gonna solve it.
Yeah, that's not good at all.
I might Google this place when I get home, see if we'll see what's been said about it, because yeah. And up there, look at that.
Oh. I'm guessing this place is not being used at all.
That would be my guess. Saying that, as me saying it, don't, it looked all right from the front. Now I'm actually looking, it doesn't look too good, does it?
What a shame. Well, I hope they can put it back together. It's a nice little place.
The old clouds are coming over, look. Aren't they? Hang on.
Peggotties. Did I mention Peggotties to you? We used to, I think I did actually, we used to go there every Christmas for lunch. We knew the people that owned it years ago. Peggotties is just down that way, over the crossroads, on the corner. Footpath to Grimscote. That's one for another day. What is this? Oh, the village hall. Lovely. A bell. Oh, here we go, look. Ah, yeah, look. Yeah. Don't need to Google it now, do I? Looks like my beautiful sunshine is going to be gobbled up by a cloud. It's closing in on it. Let's have a little snoop round the back here. What a view. Now that, unfortunately, is about 45 minutes till sunset. That would have been a beautiful sunset. I have to remember that. Because that would have been something special. Fortunately now I'm going to go home. But that is a lovely end. A lovely end to a nice walk.
where we started.